Follow these brief instructions to achieve the most suction on your Grip and Play suction cup toy. To get the most suction, avoid porous surfaces. Bend the toy in half. Press down on the center of the joint to place it on the tray or table. Then bend it back upright again. Please also refer to the diagram on the Grip and Play packaging.